known to reach decibel levels comparable to that of a jet engine. CenturyLink Field is the location for this matchup between the Bengals and the Seahawks.
Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like as we have this little interconference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, we were about ready to show them what toughness and hard hitting was. Today it's a little... different, but I'll tell you this, this NFC team, they are a hard-hitting bunch.
They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. They come to the line, and it's first down. Takes it from the strong arm. A tackle behind the line. Coming up, second down. That's a pass all the way. Perfectly thrown. Scores the touchdown. Lining up now for the extra point. Count it. It's still too early in this one. The Bengals are leading by 7. Bengals ready for action. They're setting up the return. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
What a good job of the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
It's first down as they head to the line.
They'll go ground. And they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
The ball carrier on the play.
Ohio!
Ohio! Two on the play.
Flex round! They bring in an extra defensive back. Second down and 8. Back to the ground. The tackle was made.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight field, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Go, 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 go! Go, 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 come on! Let's go, offense!
Gaines, 22 crush. 22 crush.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Gets it again here. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Scans the field. The Seahawks turn the ball over on down.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
Bengals ready to take over the football. Real good field position here to start this series.
The give. And they tackle him there at the 34.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush.
Zebra! Zebra! Hey, we're going rally! Rally! Zebra! Zebra!
Quick drop back. Andy Dalton down the field.
What a play by the wide receiver, catching that long pass and getting so close to the goal line. But nice tackle by the defense before he got in.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Short run, and it's a touchdown.
When you got a lead, you march down the field and you add on to that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
Bengals ready for action. And he'll start his return. He's tackled at the 28.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
The Seahawks getting ready now to start their drive. Offense lines up here. First and 10. The quarterback will hand it off. Tackles made.
If you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
Second down here.
Ohio! Ohio!
Out of the gun. Trying to work the middle of the field. Incompletion on that hurried throw.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
The defense comes out in the nickel. This is a 5-step drop back. Stands in the pocket. Going for the home run. No way that would be completed.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait till the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
How about this? They're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down. Forgetting the punt. The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
Flex round! Flex round!
Looking down the field. Failed to pick up the first down, and they'll give the ball back to the other side.
That was a terrible job that time by the offense. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down. The play is there. The players just did a terrible job of executing.
The Bengals are getting set for their next possession. First down, offense readying for the snap. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
There's a difference. When you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Set up screen. Nice tackle.
Well, we see it more and more. Football's thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Staying with them stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete. Kevin Huber being called on now for the punt. These defensive backs are ready for a battle. First down here. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. Play action fake. Looking to throw. That catch will keep the drive alive.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Makes the catch in the open field.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Second down. It's a throw all the way. Trying to find an open man. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Avoiding the rush. Gets outside the pocket. He keeps the play alive. Nobody open. So it's just another incomplete pass.
Third and eight coming up after the incompletion.
Ohio! Ohio! Let's go! Let's go! Flex round! Flex round!
Third down and eight. And he wants to throw it across the middle. They've got him down there.
Oh, there's nothing like a play-action pass when the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run. The linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw it down the field for that completion.
They motion the receiver around to the other side. First down and 10. The quarter ball's picked off. Has some space to work with. Touchdown.
What a catch. What an interception. And not only that, take it all the way back for a touchdown. You talk about deflating for an offense. Oh, shoot, that gets close to making them quit.
The Bengals for the point after. And the point after is good. Bengals ready for action. He's got a chance to return this one.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody's sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
One more snap, and that'll end the quarter. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. First and 10. Running away from the sack. That's a gain of 6. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. Second down coming up. What? Looking for an open receiver on the right. tackled down right around the 48.
This is why I like quarterbacks who get underneath the center a lot. When you get underneath the center, you can deceive the defense because they cannot see where the football is. You can fake reverses. You can fake the run. You got these play-action passes that generally work and get you some easy completions.
Gaines, 17.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throws the ball very well on a run for the completion.
The defense stops the clock. Reception gave them the first down.
Going off tackle here. Tackle down at the 22.
An off tackle run, it's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker. Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
Now first and 10. Back to the ground. Going to be a tackle for a loss. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Second down and 10. Surveys. Buying time, looking for a receiver. Here's the pass, and it's broken up, incomplete.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than 7, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. The wide receiver in motion. Third down and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than 7, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. This will be the 8th play of this drive. Looking to the right side and throwing. This is going to set up a change of possession.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
First down coming up.
Zebra!
Quarterback drops back. Going across the middle, swatted away.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Throwing now to his left. The pass doesn't find a mark.
Number 18. Intended receiver on the play. Third down.
Lucy, don't lose your bike now. Don't lose your bike. Why?
The quarterback has his team's attention here. The corner step back. On the way, third down. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The Bengals now move the chains.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Go, 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 go. Tango on
That long gain sets them up here on this play. Scanning the field. The quarterback throws to the right. An extra tight end on the field for this one.
Good job by the defensive line shifting all down inside. I think they're expecting a run up the middle.
Hold on, baby. Alert. Alert.
The quarterback's calling something out. Just a quick drop back. The quarterback throws the pass. Makes the play. The margin is increased with another touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
PAT coming up. He made it. Following the extra point, the Bengals lead by 28. We've just gotten an update on the earlier injury, and we now know he's not coming back into the game.
Yeah, these situations are tough, and we'll get more information out as we get it. I know his family is home, worried about him. All we do know, though, Jim, like you said, he will not be in this game the rest of the day.
He's a dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
Ohio! Ohio!
They face first down. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. They tackle him for a loss.
Number 24 hits the pole. Loss of two.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Second and 12. Looking to go deep. Airtight coverage. Incomplete.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
They face third down after the incomplete pass.
Ohio! Ohio!
The quarterback's hovering out instructions. Third and 12 to go. Good solid tackle. Short of the first, and now we've got a fourth down situation. Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down.
Ohio! Ohio!
The quarterback motions the wide receiver.
Flex round! Flex round!
Trying to work that left side. Hold on a minute. There's an injured player on the field.
Well, this really hurts. You know, you got the game in hand, and now you lose one of your players to an injury when you're winning big. That is tough for the coach to take.
Watch the screen. Here we go now. Here we go. Here we go. Here, here.
This will probably be the last play before the two-minute warning. And now, on first down, they'll go back to the air. Running for his life. That ball is going the other way. Two-minute warning.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
It's a two tight end formation. No bump coverage here. Corners backing up.
Hang on, baby. Alert! Alert!
Dropping back three. A takeaway. And he's brought to the ground.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving them hand signals. Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
He'll fire it out to the left. On target.
When you can throw the football that high, that accurate, and man, it is beautiful. Right on the target. Nice catch. What a play.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. From the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. Reaches in, swats it away.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
From the red zone. Three-step drop. The defense gets the sack.
Quarterback's got to know when it's inside of 2 minutes and that clock is moving. You want to get the football down the field and out of bounds. Holds on to the football too long, gets the sack, and that just kills the time management.
Third down.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
Working that left side. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
What a throw by the quarterback for a touchdown. It was just really nice. He threw it beautifully right on target. Touchdown.
The point after try is in the books. They're lining up here for the onside kick. The receiving team has the recovery. That's a mindless error on the offense.
Delay of game on the offense. Repeat, first down.
Get him, baby. Bang right, baby. Bang right. Yeah. Ace, ace, ace. AMG. Got that. Got that. 44.
First down here. Run it with the counter. Darts to the left. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
Second down following the run.
Look out here. They're going to blitz. They're all packing the line of scrimmage.
Second down and 12. We'll run it with him again. A timeout charge to the offensive unit. defense respecting the deep ball, playing way off the receivers. Looking at every option. That ball is picked off. They pounce on him there.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
We're back here now in this one, where the Bengals lead by 21. He's got a chance to return this one. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
What a good job by the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for their defense.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. First and 10. Looking across the middle. Ball is batted down.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Second down following that incompletion. Dropping back to throw. He'll fire it out to the left. Reggie Nelson makes the tackle.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Nickel formation for the defense here. Staying with the passing game on first down. Looks around. Running away from the pressure. He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line. They hurry to the line of scrimmage. That's second down coming up. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. Makes a spectacular diving grab.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
First down following the long play. They're going back up top. Looking to scramble. And here he goes. Quarterback giving himself up. They're going to the hurry. Back to the line now. They bring in an extra defensive back.
Ohio! Ohio! Flex Rao!
From the shotgun. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Third and one. Trying to work the middle of the field. And that's a gain of 10.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
First down and 10. And he's intercepted.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Interesting. That's a timeout by the defense. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Out of the eye. The give to the tailback.
Has a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Second and 8. They'll run with it again. Heading right and picks up maybe 3 or 4. They're going to the hurry.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running them.
Getting away from the pressure. And the quarterback will bail out on this play and slide feet first.
Hey, we're going to rally. Rally.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Hello, baby. Alert. Alert. Zebra. Zebra.
Red 18.
Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more. He brings it in. A foot race. All the way home and all alone. Touchdown.
What a job by the receiver making that catch on the deep ball. Looks it in, makes the catch, and goes all the way for the touchdown.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. He'll start his return. That'll stop the play right there.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
First and 10. Stands in the pocket. Looks to his left. He had no time to get set.
Nice job by the quarterback. He gets quick pressure, able to get outside the pocket and keep this play alive.
Second down now.
Ohio! Ohio! Flex round! Flex round!
Steps back to throw. Going across the middle. Seahawks get a first down.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself 3 more opportunities.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Back to the air here on first down. Scans the field. The quarterback. Interception. He's into the open. In on the stop.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
The offense looking down the field. The promised land so close by. First down on the way. Play fake here. trying to make something happen. And the quarterback is taken down. Time for the hurry-up offense. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Second and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
The ball's deflected, incomplete.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
That last pass incomplete, and it brings up third down. He drops back to throw. He'll throw it over the middle. Another touchdown to increase the lead.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count. The Bengals for the point after. Inside of the uprights. And after that extra point, the Bengals are leading by 35. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. And he begins his return. He's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody's sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
They come to the line, and it's first down.
Ohio! Ohio! Flex round! Flex round!
Five-step drop. Gets away from the heat. Got some daylight. Bringing the play to an end. No need to huddle. Hurry up offense. It's first down as they head to the line. Takes the snap from the shotgun. He's scrambling now.
Number three, the ball carrier on the play. Gain of two.
Offense lines up here. The quarterback's calling something out. Drop back, shotgun formation. Looking across the middle, on the money. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Welcome back. We've got a blowout in the making. After the long game, let's see what they do here. Looking to the right side and throwing. No separation at all. Incomplete.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. That's a pass all the way. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
There's a flag on the play.
He was trying to beat him along, and the defenseman tried to catch up, reached in before the ball arrived, and that is, in fact, pass interference.
Yeah, that's an easy call. You know, just think about this. We're down. You're running the race, and somebody during the middle of the race reaches his arm out and hits you. Of course, it's going to slow you down. That's why it's pass interference.
They've got a first down now after that catch. There's some shifting around in the backfield. Out of the shotgun formation. Scrambling out of the pocket. And he's taken down.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses.
Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are. They got more than a 7-point lead. Can you hold them till field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
They'll go shotgun here. The quarterback throws to the right. Incomplete.
Number 18, the intended target on the play. Third down.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. This is a 5-step drop back. The throw to the left. That ball has been picked off. Just brought to a halt.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
First down, offense readying for the snap. Play action. Looking for an open receiver on the right. The defense had that one covered.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Hey, we're going to rally. Rally!
Second down after the incompletion.
Zebra! Zebra!
It's a throw all the way. Dalton looking long. Clutch catch.
Well, you saw why defensive backs can't sleep the night before the game when they play against this quarterback. Beautiful. Long throw down the field for the big completion.
That play is going to be challenged. There is the red flag.